not Christmas in Liverpool now without it, and this year it is back. It's bigger, it's better in my opinion as well. It's in a new home and there's so much more to see and do. Liverpool Christmas Market's open now until the 23rd of December. Clark from Clark Events, this is your gig. I've seen you working hard on this all week.
Yeah.
Tell us about this year, because it is bigger and it is better.
No, it's bigger and better. We've got a lot more attractions here this year and we've got a lot more new traders come along for one, and we feel like we've got a lot different bars and different variety of stalls and food stalls and craft stalls. After last year, an absence of last year, we feel that it's come back bigger and better than ever before, you know. So hopefully it's good. We can see that it's the first day of opening and it's already busy now. So hopefully we're going to have a busy time, you know.
It's going to be a big, nice, long run as well this time.
Yeah, we're here for 42 days in total.
Let's talk about some of the bits here. We got the Ferris wheel back.
Yeah.
My favourite, the Yorkshire pudding wrap stand is back. The sumais, all the normal favourites, but a few additions as well.
The Yorkshire pudding wrap is one of the favourites on the market, you know, with a German swing grill. This year, this is a new addition, Santaland. This is for families and children, you know, and we feel that this will work really well for the families. I feel that there's something for everybody.
We've got to say as well, some of these traders, they haven't traded for a couple of years with lockdown and everything else. A lot of them local to Liverpool, so it's about getting down and supporting it too, isn't it?
Well, there's a lot of local traders here, and like you've just said a minute ago, your firm favourites are here, if you like, but it's a good opportunity for Liverpool as well, because a lot of the staff what's fetched in is local staff and agency staff, and you know, a lot of the products that we buy is all local based. We try and source as much as we can in Liverpool to keep it into Liverpool, you know, as in hotels and apartments. A lot of people stay over because of travel further afield. So I feel that it's good for a lot of businesses in Liverpool, not just for the traders of the market, you know.
Okay, listen, it's open till 9 o'clock, from 11 until 9 during the week, and then until 10 every single night. More bar space, which I'm happy about. More info, as always, theguideliverpool.com. Thanks, Bob.
Thank you very much.